Let's check in with Heather.
Jeff Rowe, the quarterback for Nevada, did take a knee to the back of the head. They checked his neck and his vision. He has been diagnosed with a mild concussion. Now, athletic trainer Mark Paul said, I gave him the concussion test by asking him how many times I've beaten him at foosball. He answered zero. He passed the test, turned around, told his parents he's okay, but he will not return.